Embattled Lobo football coach Mike Locksley's future could become a lot more clear in the next day. ESPN is reporting UNM will make a major announcement about the attack on an assistant coach. Action 7 sports director John Salazar has more on the developing news about the program tonight.
Shelley, one issue has been resolved. The other is still pending. UNM head football coach Mike Locksley continues to deal with his off-the-field problems.
I'm talking about football. The other things, as I said before, will take care of themselves.
Resolution is growing closer. Mike Locksley's hand-picked wide receivers coach J.B. Gerald has officially left the program and has turned in his university cell phone and car keys. Following the loss to Air Force, Gerald claims Locksley punched him in the face during a coach's meeting. UNM's Human Resources Department is currently investigating the incident. ESPN is reporting there will be a major news conference tomorrow addressing the issue. However, UNM will not confirm the report. Locksley remains steadfast.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to being a football coach here, continuing the process of getting this program off the ground.
There is some good news for the embattled coach. Former football aide Sylvia Lopez, who charged Coach Locksley with harassment and age discrimination, has withdrawn all of her legal claims. The two sides have resolved their differences.
As long as our players believe in what we're doing and the administration's behind us, I look at these are experiences that will make me a better leader.
Coach Locksley and the 0-6 Lobos have a bye week before hosting UNLV on October 24th. Shelley, back to you.
Count on Action 7 News to be there for any announcement from UNM tomorrow.